Well, today the FBI fired the agent who sent text messages to a colleague criticizing President Trump. Peter Strzok worked on both the Hillary Clinton email investigation and the ongoing Russia election meddling investigation. He was removed from the Russia probe when the messages were discovered. Strzok says he is saddened by the decision.